foreign prey. And the moment that you wander apart from me, I want to feel you in my arms again. And you come to me on a summer breeze, keep me warm in your love, then you softly leave. And it's me you need to share.
What is the key in that same life? Watch yourself.
When it's done, if I'm dead, kill him. Love to.
You're my savior when I fall.
What's the matter with you? I can't swim.
I care for you when you know down inside that I really do. And it's me you need to show. How deep is your
mind's long gone.
No fool. You just keep thinking, but that's what you're good at.
It had to do with a certain kind of bonding and a certain kind of connection, a real friendship. Whether it's male or female, or female, male, it doesn't really matter. When you can put that on film in a very real way, in a very warm way and an entertaining way, I think it has a lot of currency. So I suspect that had something to do with it. And maybe just Paul and I together.
Certain friendships that are sometimes too good and too strong to talk about.
What happened just developed naturally between us. We never questioned it and still don't.
That make you 7 inches taller than me?
No.
Will you show them my feet?
You want me to kneel?
We just had a great sense of fun off stage. Worked very hard during the daytime and had a lot of fun when it was finished.